my breakfast this morning. Yes, sir. Watermelon and cantaloupe.